said you like to be called Christina, yes? Woo! So I don't know what girl, I thought that because last year we had a girl that she had one name but wanted to be called another name, but then she was on Facebook as another name, so I felt weird when I was tagging her, it was awkward. Okay, so Miss Christina Wells. Yeah! Okay, go ahead. Alright, y'all ready? It says, fuck her fucking flawless. You are so salty, Tiana. If I said it at the initial auditions, if I were in this competition and I heard you, I'd be like, oh, okay, bye.
My mom's white.
Okay.
My father died when I was a little girl.
Okay.
And she was very worried that I wouldn't get the black influence. So
okay.
She's trying to sing on the radio.
Okay. All right.
Okay. Way to go, mom.
Yay, mom. I want to shake your hand because, oh my God.
Mama,
I didn't have things to throw at you. I wanted to.
You're disgusting.
I feel like.
You might be one of those damn it guys, you know what I'm talking about? Like those dolls you can just like scream into or like punch in the face when you're upset.
Yeah.
To take it out on people that...
Jealous of? Yes.
Alright, Joey. Give it to us.
Alright. Vocally, yeah, there's really nothing I'm gonna say to you that's gonna help you in any way at this point. I mean, you're, you know, at the best of the best with what we've seen tonight, absolutely. The only thing I would say to you is just in terms of performance, just come out a little bit, figuratively, literally, you know,
maybe walk out
a little bit, just kind of open yourself up a little bit. That's it, but that's just a small thing that you can change.
I want critiques, yeah. Too.
I mean, that's really it, and that's something that I think as you see the other performers and the weeks go on, you know, you'll kind of learn to do that. But fantastic,
thanks.
Really, really great job.
Sorry, I had one other note. He said that and it reminded me of this. I was thinking that we should just bring out a couch and let you lay down on the couch and you can wear a snuggie and sing the phone book and I'd give you perfect 10.
No, because he came out with glitter and he changed clothes on Tina.
Girl,
like, this is a girl in a dress.
Girl, no. You can lay on the couch in a snuggie in a Wonder Woman t-shirt and yoga pants and stick the phone book and I'm gonna give you perfect tense because yeah, I kinda hate you.
Thank you. The snuggie is a backwards robe, Tiana. You can wear a backwards robe on the couch. Are you gonna you wanna hide?
Yeah, a little bit. Cam, we're
ready.
So
bad. And I mean honestly, like it goes back to what was the girl's? Was it DeJay? Was that her?
Megan.
Was it DeJay? DeJay. Okay, so I'll tell you the same thing I told her earlier. Because what y'all are singing is what I do for a living, and it's only the two of you that I've seen so far that have been in this realm, I have to be very honest and very real. Now, it's not anything negative. Honestly, I would have wished y'all would have switched songs, to be completely honest. Because
Deborah's higher.
But you have a higher register.
I'm a tenor.
And you have no. Honey, not a church tenor. You're not. Just because your mind makes you think that you're capable of only singing one thing.
Okay.
What you're actually capable of doing sometimes is way more than what your mind will convince you.
Well, honey,
you are not a tenor. You're a soprano. You are an alto.
So I chose this to push myself out of the box and make me do something different.
Yes. No, hold on. I would totally believe that had it not been so damn good.
Yes.
No, I
would
never say
this
from the audience.
Now, I will say this. Deborah,
Deborah
has been while she might not be as popular as Whitney Houston, she is one of the best singers.
So
tell me you're stepping out of your box when I say you never crack. I don't believe you.
Oh,
I
look
don't.
At this.
That's I don't. Now, I will say, the only part that I was very much so upset about was that you did the climax twice instead of coming out on the stage and doing the I'm not supposed to care anymore line. That is the most powerful line in that song. people think it's that big breakdown.
I'm not supposed to care anymore.
That. Because at that point in the song, and a lot of people,
no, you're right.
A lot of people don't realize it. Like, so many people get caught up by the big vocals and the big everything. Like, they don't realize that these lyrics sometimes, that's why people buy the music, because they are going through something. And even though the singer might not be the person going through that, the writer cared enough to make sure that line survived in that song.
Right.
So that line, I'm not supposed to care anymore, when you see that in the karaoke line, it's not because it's just a part of the song, it's because someone cared enough to put it there.
Yes.
And because that song is so particular, can't nobody hear unless. Unless you're a queen that knows the whole Deborah Cox catalog, don't nobody know more than two Deborah Cox songs. That is the Deborah Cox song.
Exactly.
Exactly. But beyond all that, I think you did a fantastic thing here. And I, you know, again, I wish I were here to see everybody grow throughout this. But I think everybody's done a great job. I think you did a great job. Come out, use this thing.
Yeah, I will. Good time.
Oh,
I felt like today I just needed a sing.
I'm not saying you need to get a sub. I'm not saying you need to come out.
I'm gonna get up. I'm gonna
get a sub. Hey, you know what? As a girl that performs in a dress about 200 nights a year, ain't nothing wrong with being a girl in a dress on stage.
Amen.